The best one is this place here. Hello, I am Shraddha Adhikari, the coordinator of iPlay Island School. Now I am going to say a few important features of our school. Like this, play ascertain a joyful experience towards learning, research curriculum with appropriate teaching and learning aids. Stimulating environment is inviting to play and learn, nurtures the home-school bond by inviting involvement of parents as our partners in progress of their child. Fitness and developmental assignment of children to foster holistic development. These are the few features which is very important of our school. Apart from that, we have few important features, like every day we do our prayers along with the yoga session and rhyme session. This yoga session helps the student to overcome their drowsiness and make them fit. The rhyme session will help them for their activity and dancing development. We also have theme-based studies. On that basis, on that theme, we also do the practical work and field work also. Another most important feature of our school is that every month we conduct PTM and pediatric visit. This pediatric visit will help the student for their health. Along with that, we also provide the diet chart by the nutritionist for the healthy food habit of our children. Thank you.
Thank you.
garden for our practical work for planting.
Let's go. Take good time though.
This is rose. Pickle rose.
Where is rose? So me, where is rose?
This is rose.
Hello, I am Principal Tonushree Ghosh and C. Sardha Adhikari. This is our coordinator.
My name is Vinku Sharma, I am class teacher of PG.
This is Sushmita Dash, class teacher of PG.
And Kutul Mondor,
this is Attendant.
Pakuna Khalil.